Hello, my friends. I am he who is Seth. I am a Silver 3 Heimerdinger, top lane, level 7. How we do this game, I think we're up against Fiora. In fact, we're definitely up against Fiora. Tell if my turrets are like automatically last hitting or like deal with that. Thunderlords. Oh, oh my god. Fuck it. What are you doing, Fiora? Not a good idea for you? No, no, that was not a good idea for you at all. Oh, what? How did my Thunderlords not proc right there? Bottom lane looks like they're having sort of a hard time there. That's okay. That feel my good but am. Sona. Alright. That's fine. Fuck. That was very smart. Not a smart move on my part. Okay. What does that shit mean? Oh, I'm being hunted by Kindred? Why? Why, Kindred? Why you gotta be like that? Ugh. Ooh, ooh. Good ultimate. Kindred. Ooh, nice. Echo comes in. Cleaning it up. Cleaning it up. Oh, damn. I don't get my fucking thing fast enough. Waiting for Fiora to show up, and when she does, fucking shit out of her. There we go. Got the exhaust. I think this is gonna be a kill. Yeah. There we go. Grab this tower while we're at it, yeah. I feel like this team's got a really nice synergy. And Bucks is a beast. Oh, please kill fucking Braum. Oh my god. Got an S minus, lost the lane somewhat, but won the game. So that's, if you don't get tilted, you hang in there, pull back. So that worked out for us.